is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. In this lap, push now. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Signs of wear, power output will be down. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. The gap behind us is 7.6 seconds. Now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Lewis is in the pits. So far. Gap to teammate behind is 8.6 seconds. Lewis is putting in some really quick lap times. He's the fastest man on the track at the moment. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
A great win then for the Mercedes team today. So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after a strong race then for our championship leader. That's extended their advantage at the top of the standings. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?